How to fix this device is disabled. Code 22, error in Windows. 1. Enable the device via Device Manager. 2. Update your device driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. Plan B, uninstall and reinstall your device driver. 3. Troubleshoot in a clean boot state then, rid of or disable the troublemaker from running. 4. BIOS.